my eyes and then I can still remember.